Hi, I'm Rod. Welcome to my channel. Today I am listening to Gary Moore and he will be performing The Loner. So here we go.
Thank you.
So that was Gary Moore and the Loner. I like that it's pretty much all about his guitar, really. You get a bit of vocals, but they're like backing vocals. The drums seem, for the most part, quite insignificant. There are a couple of times it sounded a bit like bongos. I'm not sure whether it was or whether that was the drums. They had a very kind of bongo sound to them. Again, it was really loving the mix, and for me this was just all about Gary Moore, which is fair enough. He's one of my favourite guitarists, so I don't have a problem with that. But a bit about him in the song. I believe this is kind of a working of the Cozy Powell song. But a bit about Gary Moore. Robert William Gary Moore, born on the 4th of April 1952, died 6th of February 2011, was a Northern Irish musician. Over the course of his career, he played in various groups and performed a range of music, including blues, blues rock, hard rock, heavy metal, and jazz fusion. Influenced by Peter Green and Eric Clapton, Moore began his career in the late 60s when he joined Skid Row, with whom he released two albums. After Moore left the group, he joined Thin Lizzy, featuring his former Skid Row bandmate and frequent collaborator Phil Lynott. Moore began his solo career in the 1970s and achieved major success with 1979's Parisienne Walkways, which is considered his signature song. Wild Frontier is the sixth solo studio album from Moore, released on 2nd of March 1987. His first studio effort after a 1985 trip back to his native Belfast, Northern Ireland. The album contains several songs about Ireland. The album is dedicated to the memory of Moore's close friend and former Thin Lizzy bandmate, Phil Lynott, who died on the 4th of January 1986, with the words "For Philip" on the rear cover. All drums on Wild Frontier are sequenced with a drum machine, which all music described as Moore's most fatal decision, leading to a disappointing album. The Loner is track 4, written by Max Middleton and Gary Moore. The Max Middleton penned The Loner was originally recorded by Cozy Powell for his Over the Top album in 1979, on which Moore performed, but not on that song. The track was substantially altered by Moore for his own recording, thus he is credited as co-writer. So I enjoyed that. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did and you would like to support the channel, the best way to do that is by liking, subscribing and commenting. It all helps. I hope to see you in another video soon. Thanks for watching.